Visit MLB.com/podcast to stay updated on everything happening in baseball.
Just the tone that Dave's had all winter is, look, we got to be patient this winter. And that leads me to believe he's directly talking about J.D. Martinez, because he knows he's been in many of these negotiations with Scott Boras in the past. He knows that how they can drag out. And, you know, the Red Sox, if they did make a five-year offer, I'm sure that Boras has looked for probably 7 years, because that's usually what he's looking for his guys who are this age and this ability. So maybe they meet a compromise. Maybe it ends up being five and an option. Maybe it ends up being six. These are all the games you play this time of year. And this offseason, it's just kind of dragged out more than most for whatever reason. So we're just going to have to see how it plays out. But, I don't see any other team making a strong play for J.D. Martinez right now. And until I see that, I think the Red Sox have to still be considered the favorites to land him at the end of the day.